आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
The question is, consider the expansion of a plus b plus c plus d whole raised to the power 6, then the sum of all the coefficients of the term which contains a but not b. Now, first let us consider the terms, the coefficients which contains a but not b, that is only a, c, d. That is, we have 3 boxes and we have to fill 6 different objects in these 3 boxes. Then the number of ways distributing 6 different objects in 3 boxes will be, these 3 boxes we can fill only A, C and D. So, this will be 3 raised to the power 6. Now, from these cases, we have to subtract those cases in which A is not there, because we have to contain A but not B. So, here we have A, C and D. So, in this, we have to subtract those cases in which A is not there. So, the number of ways of distributing 6 different objects in 2 boxes, right? So boxes are C and D only. So this will be 2 raised to the power 6, and the required number will be 3 raised to the power 6 minus 2 raised to the power 6. And we know that 3 raised to the power 6 is equals to 729 and 2 raised to the power 6 is 64. So if we subtract this, then this is 665. So let's check out the option. 665 is option C. So what we have got? We have got that option C, which is 665, is the correct answer for this question. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।